Have you ever wondered what it would be like to get to go on an adventure with just three of your best friends? Gertrude Jean Warren describes just that in the story The Boxcar Children, an adventure novel of four siblings, Jesse, Henry, Violet, and Benny, who recently lost their parents and are now running away from their angry grandfather to find a new home where they can live together. Read more to find out about their crazy adventures and how they find an unlikely home, a great dog just like me, and learn how to stick together and work together.